just one thing that I want to say. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for all you've given to me, for all the blessings that I cannot see.
Thank you.
Thank you.
us. Thank you, Lord.
Everyone around the world, come on!
Something to say to you all, you guys. I knew this day would come, and I'm standing with the future in my hands. So many dreams, so many plans. But after all these years, there'll be laughter, there'll be tears. I never thought I'd walk away for so much joy, but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye to you guys. But yesterday's gone, I gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you guys. That the time we all shared, I'll keep like a photograph. Hold you guys in my heart forever. Always remember you guys. But another chapter in the book. I can't go back, but you guys could look. There we are on every page. Memories always saved. Up the head, open doors. Who knows what I'm heading towards. I wish you guys love. I wish you guys look. For the world just opens up. But it's so hard to say goodbye to you guys. Yesterday's gone, I gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for a moment. So glad I got to know you guys. The time that we all shared, I'll keep like a photograph. Hold you guys in my heart forever. Always remember you guys. Every day we've had, all the good, all the bad, I'll keep in the inside. All the times that we all shared. Every place, everywhere, you guys touched my life. Yeah, we all look back, yeah, we all smile, and we all laugh, but right now we all just cry, cause it's so hard to say goodbye to you guys. Yesterday's gone, I gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you guys. I always hold you guys in my heart forever. Always remember you guys. I have something to read to you guys. It's just for graduation. I want my mom, Uncle Kyle, Michelle, Colin, Dr. Chris to come up here to say some words about me. I would like Uncle Kyle to go last, thank you. And after they are done, whoever else wants to come up and say some words and after they are done about me. And then I have something else to tell me when this we are separate. Tomorrow turns in yesterday. I don't know how, I don't know when, but this time the river of tears never will stop. But it's so hard to say goodbye to you guys. We all don't make a future forever. We don't make it forever, but I'm looking forward to saying we will be together for a long time. We've been together for a long time. And we have never thought I would have to say goodbye to you guys. But we were always close to each other, and you guys always being my friends. And it is hard to say goodbye to you guys. It's so hard to see you guys cry. See me cry and you guys cry. But it's hard to open up the doors, but it's what I'm heading towards. But I'm not sure what I'm going for, what we are all gonna want and happen, but we are sure to find sad. But we all had good lives together. Just remember all the time we all had, I'll always remember you guys, always, you know, I'll always remember you guys. And no matter how far I go, in my heart, you'll always be there. And it's so hard to say goodbye to you guys. It's so hard to see you guys, see me cry and see you guys cry. It's hard to open up the doors and show what I'm going for. But yeah, we all grow, but we all would go try, but it's so hard to say goodbye to you guys. Well, I'm not making a favorable, but I always will remember you guys. We always make it work to see you guys. Like I said, I would like my mom, Uncle Kyle, Colin, and Michelle, and Dr. Chris to come up here and say a couple words about me. And I would like Uncle Kyle to go last. After other people come up. So thank you. Yes, it's hard to say goodbye to you guys, but I never thought I would have to do that. But yeah. I always knew this day would come, okay? But it's okay. I know I would see you guys again. But I know it's hard, but hang in there, guys. You guys got it. Alright? I know I will come back and visit you guys, but the journey is taking me away to college this year. I'm sorry, but I've been here so much as I can, and I know I was close to home for so long, but now it's time to see me go. But so I know it's gonna be hard for people to see this video. But please, don't cry. It's not a goodbye. Thank you guys for all you have done. Thank you, Uncle Kyle. Thank you, my mom. And thank you, everyone else in my life. What you have done in my life. Thank you. I understand this video will make you cry. So I am sorry.